Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how to better organize your assembly feature manager tree using folders. So in this assembly, I have a number of components, and they can be organized into two functional groups. I have all of the components that are attached to the piston rod, which slides in and out. And then I have all of the components which don't move. They're attached to the fixed tube here. So just to make the tree easier to navigate, I'm going to create some folders. So I'm going to right-click on the tube here and go down to Create New Folder. I'm going to call this folder Tube Group. And now I can also create another folder, and I'll just do that. And I'll go down to the piston rod, select that, and hit Add to New Folder. Notice before I hit Create New Folder instead of Add to, so the tube hasn't been added to it. But now, doing it this way, when I create the piston group folder, that component's already been added. So now up here to the tube group, I'm going to grab the tube and drag it and drop it into the group. Now, if I drop it on the name of the group, it'll be, well, the name of the folder, it will be added to that folder. If I just drop it on the folder icon, it'll be positioned right below it, which is where it already is. So I'll drop it there. Now, I can also select items by control selecting or shift selecting to get multiple items. And I've already organized this tree so that all of the components that don't move are in this area, like the upper portion of the tree. So I'm going to shift select all those and then left click and drag them into the folder. Now I can collapse that. And I'll do the same thing down here to shift select all of these components and drag them into the piston group folder. Now I have a much better organized tree, and this can also help with hiding and showing. So I can right click on the tube group here and hide, and it hides all of the components in that folder. Now I can show that one and hide the piston group. I hope you found that useful. And have a good day.